Today we're going to look at how we're going to make a Styracosaurus. I've taken the Centrosaur skeleton, modified it, I've put the skull of a Styracosaurus on here, and what we're going to basically do first is take an aluminum can, which we opened up, put it underneath this, and cut it out.